Sadness coming to haunt me forever. I can't wait for the cliff at the end.